Just in time for Valentine's Day, KJ Apa is feeling the love. The Riverdale star just shared a romantic photo with a mystery woman, who wrapped her arms around him from behind and planted a kiss on his face. KJ captioned the photo, coup de foudre, which is the French term for love at first sight, so it looks like he fell fast and hard. As for the mystery woman's identity, it's still under wraps. KJ didn't tag his new love in the post, and her baseball cap and brown hair obscured her face. But the most prevalent fan theory is that KJ's new girlfriend is French model Clara Berry. They've been liking each other's Instagram photos for a while now, and Clara gave KJ's romantic new pic a like. Plus, a couple hours after his post, KJ shared a selfie video on a plane with a French pilot speaking in the background. So, whether or not Clara is his mystery girl, it looks like his romantic park moment went down in her home country. KJ was most recently linked to his I Still Believe co-star, Britt Robertson. The two were reportedly spotted getting cozy on the dance floor at Entertainment Weekly's Comic-Con party last summer. This, though, is the first time that KJ has taken a romance public. It's a big step for the CW star, who told Seventeen magazine back in 2017 that he'd never had a girlfriend and wasn't rushing to find one. He said at the time, quote, "I'm just waiting for the right time, right girl. I'm pretty busy at the moment. I don't know how much I have to offer to someone right now." Then, in 2018, Seventeen asked him if he was looking to start dating. He replied at the time, quote, "I've changed for sure, but that's all I really want to say. Well, that, and I'm really happy. The thing is, I don't think it matters whether you're looking for a relationship or not. It's not for us to decide when we meet the love of our lives." Now, it looks like KJ might just have met her, and we couldn't be happier for him.